I would go. Only I can't abandon my post here, and time is running short. It would mean a lot to Queen Unuratu and the rebellion.
29th of November, 1603. After dinner, Lopez left the city. I followed, worried he might not return. I found him standing by the riverbank, lips moving as though in prayer. Not wishing to disturb him, I waited. His communion with God must have lasted through the night, and I regret to admit I fell asleep, for the next thing I knew, Lopez stood smiling serenely over me, the morning sun behind him creating a halo. He helped me to my feet and clasped me in a strong embrace. "Truilos, I know where to find the artifact," he whispered in my ear.
"Hey, Lara, do you have a minute? Come over if you have time. Uchu has something to ask you." Uchu and I were talking, and, well...
Uchu, what's on your mind?
The day of Edsley's coronation is approaching. Soon he will be a man and take the first steps towards becoming Paititi's future king.
That sounds like a day to look forward to.
It's the hope for that day that keeps a lot of us fighting Amaru and his cult.
Sometimes we all need to remember what we're fighting for. Is there something I can help you with?
When Esli's father Sairi died, Unuratu bestowed the honor of surrogate father onto me. One of my duties is to gather 3 sacred items for the ceremony, but...
But with all that's happening right now, you aren't able to. What are these items?
They are the Savior's amulet, the champion's bow, and the king's horn. Each a blessing from the ancestors of the future king.
Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
I already have men retrieving the amulet and bow. But if you could find Kabil, the instrument maker, and get the king's horn from him, you would be doing us a great favor. He's been difficult. I sent 2 men and both have failed. Perhaps you could talk to his wife.
I think I can manage that.
Be mindful. Kabil can be prickly sometimes, but Abra, his wife, has a way of dulling his edges.
What are we doing here? I never wanted this to happen. Now Etsley's been captured.
Thank you.
Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Uju says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks. Oh my god, this is a penguin lawn ornament, painted and decorated and placed in a location of reverence. I shouldn't laugh, but it's so incongruent. These ceremonial ceramic jars are used to store corn beer or chicha. The bottom of these erpu are usually pointed, to aid when pouring into smaller serving containers. Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. Here it is.
Oggi cucalani tulla caltrusha telumo deico tactejao gawujik bei tanuki miljungi ushanta telusata lio col cap masaha beti hachtani pat kukul.
I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
Thank you.
Wamata kanikakale, yanu jantala subtal yetel ukil el kiko. Walkila, shena choaba.
Malo bin lak.
Right track. Careful.
Eshipalchuko so onkwautan
takbela ma. Mauka tuyal tuskutati kuba lekushul makobo.
Oksahola le nono. Vale misbalu belal. Yankoksik tuyole kukulkan lebejo.
Minha. Mingma.
This looks like the right place. There's a gate I need to open.
Mashane jambashu yohel.
There's a gate I need to open.
kutal kela.
There's the gate I need to open.
Sig bashku yuchul Kit pet savay sti al kashtikesh Kit pet savay at sone shetanil kubin Wa kek mul pek sig bae minantu shutak kubakh Talesh tim wignal, tsatantesh abilik awichesh. Manach kun sikbaesh, janin kashtikon. Matun kushtal jabach kino. Shmalov kashiken im wilbash ku yuchul. Bin huntulin lakzilon. Janekat pek sikbaesh, tial kashtikesh. In maska beukal tulin lakzilon. Matun tzok holutan. Unach u... Kin wili vulkan, kratikon! Babach beyo, helul chaite chotzil il kukulkan. Matu. Laili topoleche. Tumen wayan.
Now, I need to open that gate. The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall.
Shokol! Kalampil!
Mother! Would you get him out of here?
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going after the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it. Looks like there's a temple down there. I got Unuratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. I hope. November 26th, 1603. At dinner, Lopez asked me if I believed these heathens were worthy of the artifact's alleged power. I had to admit that the Paititians seemed noble and industrious. However, their taut skin, stretched tight over sinewy muscles, and lack of shame made them more similar to beasts. "And what of our leaders in the society?" he then asked. "Should they be able to wave their perfumed and ring fingers in any direction and expect us to obey, to return and sit at their side when they beckon? Do they not treat us as inferior beings, as beasts as well?" I had no answer. What he'd said was heresy and treason, but in some way, I wondered if it wasn't the truth. Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca. Here I go. This is incredible. 1st of December, 1603. We've entered a cenote not far from the city and set up camp in a small alcove. Lopez has spent the evening staring into the flames, utterly ensorcelled, his dinner untouched. Twice I attempted a conversation, but his silence rebuffed me each time. He is utterly focused on this artifact. If I were a more superstitious man, I would wonder if the artifact is speaking to him directly. The soldiers keep to themselves as well. They seem anxious for battle. One of their dogs stared at me all evening, as though I were to be his next meal.
Thank you.